Okay, listen very closely to this. If you are still searching for that perfect gift for your Valentine, look no further than your own kitchen.
Are you telling me you haven't gotten that figured out yet? What your guess?
That's like why Franco is here. My friend is here to make it work.
I don't know if it's true. You all are men, so they say the way to a man's heart is through his stomach.
Believe it.
Is that true?
Yeah.
Believe it. Buongiorno, buongiorno.
Same could be said for women, which means you're in luck because you're a great chef, Chef.
Yes.
Well, I take care of you. Don't worry about a thing. So today we're going to be doing something that's in small packages. You got small packages, big things, right?
Yes. Yeah.
So look at this. Look how beautiful these little Prosecco bottles are. See, you can get them anywhere. They're nice. They're simple. It's easy, but it's great, right?
Yes.
Something you share with your loved one, right?
Share.
That's a small bottle.
We have multiple bottles, though. So take care of that thing.
That's smart, man.
Also, we look at Italian chocolates. Perugia is one of the is like the chocolate capital of Europe, of Italy for sure.
And you're going to find Italy was known for its chocolate.
Oh my goodness, Bacci. You know what, Hershey Kisses?
Yes.
They came originally from Italy. It was called Bacci Kiss.
Are you serious?
So the Bacci candy that you see with a little bit of hazelnut inside.
Yes.
Of it? Bacci candy kisses.
Really?
That's where it came from. So, Mr. Hershey, you stole it.
Yes.
All right, so we got Ferrero Rocher, beautiful little things here. But one of the things that's really interesting, really exciting, is pesce al cartoccio. This is where we're going to make fish in a package. Now, look at these packages.
Fish in a package.
So, I have salmon.
It
comes its own envelope. Look at how nice this looks. And you can make these ahead of time, right? So, you want to do it a few hours ahead of time? Great.
Yes.
No problems with it. You can do it, freeze them.
Okay.
Get them ahead of time. Make it. So now for Valentine's Day, right? You can spend time with your loved one. Exactly right.
Thank you, thank you for that.
So we're going to put a little bit of olive. I got some butter underneath this thing here. Drop a little out. Now, if you're going to do the garlic, I like to saute it a little bit ahead of time because this fish cooks really, really quickly.
In olive oil, what kind of fish did you?
This is tilapia, but I have salmon. You can do swordfish. It just allows for the amount of time that you're going to cook. So about 20 minutes for each inch.
Swordfish
is going to cook
Swordfish is going to take a little bit longer. Salmon, a little bit longer. This, like that. 20 seconds.
Right.
So what are you going to put on this? Let's put some olives on. Let's do a little Sicilian style.
Okay.
Let's put some onions and things on it. Let's put some zucchini on this. I even have some potatoes on there. That's really kind of truly Southern.
This also looks very healthy.
Oh, my goodness, yeah. A little bit of salt. Check that out. A little bit of pepper.
Because it's National Heart Month.
Yes.
So I want to take care of everybody. And then we're going to put some thyme on this. Now, I have a friend of mine, passed away just recently, Carlo Vanni, who told me solo timo con pesce, thyme only with fish.
Really?
So we're going to put some fresh thyme. I live it by that, actually.
Do you believe this?
I do, because the thyme has a marvelous flavor for that type of for fish.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Right? I mean, you could use it. It's great with vegetables. That's not a problem.
Right.
Okay. So now we're going to roll.
So about how much thyme are we talking about here?
Well, a little bit goes a long way.
Yeah.
Fresh. Is you're going to use a little bit less,
or
a little bit more. With dried, it's a little bit more concentrated flavors.
And it's not as good, right?
It's okay. Now I'm going to wrap this up.
Only the best for my Valentine.
Wrap this up, and all you can do is roll it up. And you 420 guys out there, you'll know how to roll this up a little bit better. Look at the camera guys are laughing. The camera guys are laughing.
Everybody perked up in here.
So
for some reason,
they
seem to know what you're talking about, Franco.
They
sell a lot of fish in Colorado. A lot of cartoccio.
I wonder, could you be talking about what I think?
So now, all we're going to do.
Can you use the same kind of paper?
Wait, hold on for a second. Are you sure that's thyme or is that something else?
Yeah.
In that case,
it certainly looks like it. Let's ask the camera.
Just want to make sure.
We'll really be happy.
So all we're going to do is tie this up.
Is this parchment paper?
Yeah, parchment paper.
Okay.
Actually, it's kind of interesting because my wife found some sheets already, right? So they were just pull them out. You know, sometimes you have parchment paper in a roll. It's going to fight it and stop fighting it. So at the end of the day, we're
going to
do something like
we
this.
We know where your mind is.
It is Valentine's
Franco,
Day.
We know where Mary Beth's mind is yet again.
So now let's open this up and look at this.
Let me move this out of the way here.
Let me get you out in front
you
here.
You cook it at how much?
Oh, 350, 375.
Look at that.
But here's something I did a little special. We got a seafood thing going.
Look at this.
Oh, wow.
With pasta. I see shrimp in there and pasta.
Shrimp, clams, we have pasta. This is a posolipo. look at me. This is a great dish. If you want the recipe, you come to me and you just email me or DM, okay? So now we've got this. Look how wonderful that is. That's about as easy as it gets. It takes about 20 minutes to do. Bing, bang, boom, you're finished.
Good.
Let's see.
All I need is one of those little bottles.
I got that for you. This is for you.
Thank you.
This is for you.
Pop the top on that puppy.
Valentine's Day, my darling.
We are ready. Thank you, my friend. We appreciate that time as well.
Absolutely.
Or whatever that is.
Yeah, I'll take that.
I know you will.